Today I'm going to be making beef barley soup in the slow cooker, and I have a little less than a pound of beef stir fry that I'm sauteing and browning up. That's your first step. You're going to brown your meat. So what you want to do is make sure all sides are brown, and when it is, if there's any fatty grease, you'll just want to drain it out. So now let's add in a chopped onion. Let's add in 3 chopped celery stalks. Going to add 2 coarsely chopped cloves of garlic. Now I'm going to add in a 2-pound bag of frozen mixed vegetables. It's got corn, carrots, peas, green beans, lima beans in it. I'm going to start adding some seasoning, some salt. Pepper. Oregano. Little parsley. Two bay leaves. To add in a little dash of Worcestershire sauce. And a 6-ounce can of tomato paste. Okay, so now we're going to add in a 28-ounce can of diced tomatoes. Give it a good stir. I'm going to add in about 8 ounces of barley. Give it a good stir. Now we're going to add in a 32 ounces of low sodium beef broth. Give it a good stir. Just going to add a little water to this to get the liquid up to about this point in the pot. Okay, let's add water. What I want to do is just bring this up to a nice low boil, and then I'm going to cover it and set this slow cooker on high for 5 hours. See in 5 hours. It's been 5 hours and the soup is finished. Just give it a good stir before you serve it, and remember to remove the 2 bay leaves because you can't eat those. As you can see, it's hearty and delicious. Hope you enjoy. See you next time.